The bank kept sending her checks she couldn't cash. A Hernando County woman fought with the bank for more than a year before making a call for action to our Jackie Calloway.
April of 2018, wrong name.
This is a year ago.
That is a year ago.
Jenny Kerr collected 6 refund checks from Synchrony Bank over the last 14 months.
September of 2018, again, not corrected.
The refund of $305 related to the overpayment of a credit card. But Jenny couldn't cash any of those checks because they were made out to a small business, a business she shut down a decade ago.
I called them after this check. They said they would correct it. Again, it is not corrected. Every time I opened the mail, I thought, this is it.
The 6th bad check proved to be the breaking point.
And the ridiculous issues that I dealt with trying to get my check was just outrageous.
I contacted Synchrony Bank and asked them about Jenny's account. 2 weeks later, the company responded in this email. The team spoke with the customer today. Due to customer privacy issues, we can't share the specific result, but I believe she is content with the outcome.
I received the check, and when I opened it, to my surprise, it is finally corrected. And it's all because of you calling them, because I have called them for almost a year.
Jackie Calloway, taking action for you.